Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. This is MotoGP 2008. Checkered flag beckons the 20-year-old from Mallorca. Double 250cc world champion. He opens his account in MotoGP. He wins the Portuguese Grand Prix here in Estoril. And takes over the lead in the MotoGP World Championship 2008. Casey+Stoner wins the Dutch TT here in Assen, and he's blown the World Championship wide, wide open. World champion, Valentino+Rossi. We haven't seen much like this as Rossi runs off track and pushes Stoner wide. What amazing stuff here, Valentino+Rossi.